the thumb that pretty guys all got here.
Oh,
his hands looks really gross.
We'll give him a kiss.
Even he thinks it looks gross.
We'll give him a kiss.
Change that green diaper.
He's definitely trying to wipe his hands. He's trying to get
he doesn't like his hands being dirty.
Yeah, he's trying. He's a neat kid.
That's fine with me.
That's how cold he was, dude. She knew what
I don't mind a neat kid. Austin. Eat. Eat your cake.
Austin. Honey. Hi, buddy. Hi.
It's like, you guys gotta quit looking at me and I'm cold.
The pressure is too much.
Yeah.
I got no clothes on here.
He's like, how come everyone's staring at me?
That's enough. Yeah.
So much pressure. You know, they took the clothes off you, and then they had people surround you until you eat.
I'm watching. He wiped it on his face that time.
Get it, bud. Get it, tear it up.
He wants you to wipe his hand.
He's like, napkin, please.
Give him a napkin, see what he does with it.
Now what'd you guys do?
Trying to tear it up. Yeah, there you go.
Too much sugar.
And he wipes his hands on his diaper.
I'm trying to figure out who's cleaner, Austin or Jamie.
Give him a napkin, just see what he does with it.
Probably tear it up.
Or he might wipe himself.
No, yeah. I doubt that.
Well, we followed him. I think go about your dog. Well, 4 months old and he retired.
He likes that crinkle noise.
I've seen it in the face in the paper. I'm like, damn, he's in for his falls. Well, then, they
can sleep. Well, that was fun.
Yep. He rips it open.
Oh, don't. He wrote it. He just wrote it. Oh, boy.
Yeah.